When hundreds of tons of PVC plastic and 50,000 gallons of volatile chemicals catch fire, this is the result. Santiago, Chile. An out-of-control industrial fire erupts at a plastics plant. More than 700 firefighters struggle to contain the blaze, both on land and from the air. Officials evacuate 1,500 residents from their homes, fearful that barrels of volatile chemicals are ticking time bombs that may explode at any moment. One explosion is so powerful that it sends firemen running for their lives. Debris is sent flying into the surrounding neighborhoods. Chemical fires are difficult to extinguish and usually need to burn themselves out. This one produces a toxic cloud of sulfuric acid and chlorine that lingers for several hours after the fire is contained. When the smoke clears, only the smoldering skeleton of the plant remains. One person is killed and 63 more are injured, mostly from inhaling toxic fumes. The cause of the fire is never determined, and the company executives refuse to comment. But considering the force and the quantity of the explosions, it's amazing more people weren't injured or killed.